This is the longest aerial tram in the Americas and the third longest in the world. It takes 15 minutes to ascend 4,000 feet. At one point, you are dangling 1,000 feet in the air. Each tram can carry 50 people to the 10,300-foot mountain peak, which has a bar and access to a ski lift. But it looks even cooler when the clouds are passing through. It reminds me of Jurassic Park. The thrill of the ride and the breathtaking views has made it the number one tourist attraction in Albuquerque.